At Topeka, the Women's National AAU Diving Championships, and a sensational battle develops. Tahia Sparling, Los Angeles, in top form, with a half gainer with layout. And Cooper Culver, with superb style and inward jackknife. Catherine Hartwig does a 2.5 somersault in the pike position. Defending champion Paula Jean Myers with an inward jackknife. Miss Sparling again with an inward 1.5 somersault. It's a duel between Miss Sparling and Miss Myers. Paula Jean, PJ to her friends, does a 2.5 in the pike position. And Tahia turns in a breathtaking 1.5. Tough one to score, but Paula Jean Myers, center, emerges still champ. Miss Sparling, right, a close second.